Welcome back, everyone. Today I'm going to be reviewing the Black & Decker electric hot water heater 13 kilowatt model. It has a low, medium, and high setting for heating the water. There are some things you really have to be aware of before you tackle this project. Let me take this apart for a second. Okay, here's basically what we have. This is the water heater right here. It only heats this much water at any given time. Over here, these little white things, this is where the 4-gauge cable goes that comes from the 240 line to your electric panel, and then they pop out the top. And up here, this is your hot water that comes out, and this is your cold water in. There are reset buttons on the end of this right here in case you ever have to reset the unit. The biggest problem that I've seen with this is water pressure. Notice how, let's see if I can get it to show here, that's right here. This little thing that comes off the blue is a flow control. And I don't know if I can make the noise or not. Yeah. You hear that little noise, that little shaking noise. When water pressure comes up through the blue end here, the cold water, it has to have enough of a flow to lift this level, this lever that's in here. That turns the machine on and allows water to circulate through here and get heated and work properly. If there isn't enough water flow, it will not allow the unit to turn on. You need about 1.5 gallons per minute to get this unit to operate. And as it turns out, my well only provides 0.5 gallon per minute. So I am still working on getting this to actually work to heat my water. I know the unit is okay. The concept is fine. The unit works the way it's supposed to. I just don't have enough flow to my from my well to the unit to get this to work. And I can work on that part. The other thing is it costs a fortune to put one of these in. God forbid you use like a professional, because then it's going to cost you thousands of dollars. If you do all the work yourself, plan on spending triple what this unit alone costs in plumbing and in electrical supplies only, even if you do all the work. So overall, I'm very happy with this unit, and I like the concept, and I think it'll save me a lot of money in the long run. I just wish I had done more research before I got myself into this project, because it is the project no one ever wants to deal with.